guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Rupashi. So today I'm going to review the new Nykaa Skin Genius Compact. Now this had launched 2-3 months back. Now since the day it has launched, I have ordered it, got it in one day, and I've been using it continuously throughout these months. Now I didn't want to rush to the review because I saw a lot of people reviewed it in YouTube, but I wanted to test it out on myself for some few months and then give an honest opinion to you all. Now I'm ready with my opinion. Now, without any further ado, let's get started. Now the Nykaa Skin Genius Compact, it comes in a matte packaging like so, and it has Nykaa written on it in a silver metallic form. Now when you open the compact, it comes something like this. Now when you lift the compact powder, the sponge is there. Now when you remove the sponge, it has a ventilated area like so. It helps to get rid of bacteria, and the compact itself comes in a very satin finish. Like, I'm going to swatch it for you all. It is very satin finish and not powdery at all. It is very smooth on skin and it does not clog your pores at all. Now the compact itself comes in 3 shades. Now the shades are very limited, especially if you refer to the Indian skin tone. Indians have many skin tones, so 3 shades are very limited for them. Now this is a very good compact if you belong to a dry skin family. Now I belong to a dry skin family, and finding a suitable compact or powder for me is very difficult because it does dry out my skin completely and looks very matte on my skin, and especially becomes very cakey. But this compact does not make me feel dry or looks cakey at all. But if you layer it up in 3-4 layers, then it might look a bit cakey, but if 1 or 2 layers are fine for this. Now it gives a slight bit of coverage to your skin. Now comparing it to the oily skin, if you belong to an oily skin family, then this might be a little bad option for you because it does not control the oil completely. It does control the oil, but if you belong to extreme oily skin family, then this is going to work for you till 2 to 3 hours, not more than that. You have to touch it up after that. Now yeah, this retails for rupees 525 or 550, I suppose. I'm going to link in the description box below the website and everything so that you can check it out for yourselves as well. Now yeah, this was all for my review about the new Nykaa Skin Genius Compact. I hope you liked it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also follow me in my social medias. I'm going to link in the description box below, so make sure you check that out. Now I'm going to see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye. Goodbye.